WBON went to the historic Whitehall Park, where the 38th annual Pops at the Park event is being planned. We spoke with Executive Director of the Richmond Area Arts Council, Randy Westbrook, and he told us a little bit of what to expect at the event.
Visit the walk-in clinic at Irvin Primary Care on Friday evenings and weekends with no appointment necessary. A service of Mercy Health, Markham and Wallace Hospital. For those times when it's not serious enough to go to the ER, but you feel too sick to wait until Monday, visit Irvin Primary Care.
It's Pops at the Park. It'll be going on August 24th from 5 to about 10:30. We've got Superfecta is the band playing. It's an R&B dance band. They're a seven-piece group with, they do a wide range of music all the way from the 1950s to now. We do a theme, and this year the theme is Motown Magic. And so the music will be Motown-based, the music the Superfecta does. And that's a wide variety of acts that were on Motown. Artists like Marvin Gaye, Stevie Wonder, The Temptations, The Four Tops, Diana Ross and the Supremes, Gladys Knight and the Pips. You know, a wide variety of artists. You can still get tickets by calling the Richmond Chamber of Commerce and at number 623-1720.
We also spoke with Madison County official Billy Ackerman, who told us even more about the festivities people will experience at the gathering.
One of the special things we're doing this year is we have the Madison Central Jazz Band playing from about 7 to 8, so it's kind of a pre-show. As you know, Central is going to the Macy's Day Parade at Thanksgiving this year, and they're trying to highlight their activities. They're great. I've heard the jazz band before, so it's going to be a nice introduction this year. So it's Saturday, August 24th, and somewhere it's going to be a perfect 75, no humidity, slightly cloudy skies. Gates open at 5 o'clock. You can get here at 5, have time to set up your tables if you're decorating. The music starts at 7 o'clock with the Central Jazz Band, followed by the EKU Symphony Orchestra at 8, and closing out with Superfecta at 9 o'clock, and then finally fireworks at 10. Now we will have blanket seats available both at the Chamber of Commerce and at all Central Bank locations in Richmond and Berea up until the day of the event. Blanket tickets are available for $10 before you get here, and at the gate they're $15, and kids 12 and under are free. I just hope everybody comes out and enjoys the event. Like I said, it's very much like an old-time social where most of the time is spent just mingling and reconnecting with old friends and meeting some new people.
For more stories such as these, be sure to visit WBONTV.com. I'm Gage Hill.